Hello everyone and welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, we will see the assembly language program to convert the binary code into the gray code in 8085 microprocessor. So we all know how to convert binary code into gray code in normal binary format, but how we will do that in 8085 microprocessor? So let's start with the video. But if you're new to my channel, then please subscribe the channel and you can watch out my other videos on 8085 microprocessor in this channel. So on conversion of binary to gray code, how we do that? Let's consider a binary number 5B hex. Okay, so if we write it in binary format, what we'll get? 01011011. And we need to convert this data into the gray code. Right, so how we actually used to do this? We write a 0 first, then 0 zor 1. This is equals to 1. Then again 1 zor 0. So this is equals to 1. Then 0 zor 1. This is also 1. Then 1 zor 1. This is equals to 0. Okay, then 1 zor 0 is equals to 1. Right, then 0 zor 1 is equals to 1. And 1 zor 1 is equals to 0. So this is the equivalent gray code. So here we are performing the zor operation between the adjacent bits. So first we will shift this number towards right. Okay, so on shifting this number towards right, what we will get? This 0 will come here, this 1 will be here, 0 will come here, then 1 1 0 1. Here we will perform RAR instruction, that is rotate towards right with carry. That means this least significant bit will not come in the most significant bit. Okay, so the most significant part will contain 0. So now we have a right shifted part of this number. So this is our number, right? 5B hex. Now we performed a zor operation between these two datas, right? Once we have performed a rotate towards right instruction, then what happened? We got 00101101. Okay, so what happened is that this whole number is shifted towards right. See, this number is equals to this, right? Now among this data, that is the original data, and this one, that is shifted part, right? Between these two datas we will perform a zor operation. Then what will happen? This 1 zor 1 is equals to 0, 1 zor 0 is equals to 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 0. Now you can see that this answer is exactly the same with the gray code, and thus we have got the answer. So what are the steps? First, we have rotated the input towards right, that is this part we got, and then we have performed the zor operation between the actual data and the rotated data. And then we have got our answer. So how we'll write its assembly language program? First, we will input the data from C050 hex. Okay, so the data is inputted from C050 hex into the accumulator. Now we will store this data into the register B, let's say. Okay, this data is stored here so that we can perform the zor operation. Now we know that the accumulator contains this data, right? So we will perform rotate towards right. We know that accumulator contains this data 5B hex. Then we are performing a rotate right instruction on the accumulator with carry. So now the accumulator will be containing this one, that is 00101101. Now as we have the actual data in the register B and we have the right shifted data in the accumulator, the next step is to perform the zor operation between these two. So we will use XRA instruction with the register B. That means the zor operation will be performed between the accumulator and the register B. That is between this data, this is in the register B, and this is in the accumulator. These two datas will be zored. So we have the result in the accumulator. Now we will store that data in C051 hex address and then halt. Okay, so I hope you got this program. This was simple First the rotation towards right and then the Zora question. In the next videos, we will see the conversion from binary to gray code in an array of elements, and we will also see the gray code to binary code conversion. So make sure to watch out the next videos also. See you in the next video. Thank you.